Hello everybody, I'm Black Viper of Death, and this is The Division. I'm going to try to complete these missions in a timely fashion. Because I know it's not super fun to watch me running around the streets. But we're almost done.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets, open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
So if you guys have any suggestions of what you would like to see, obviously let me know in the comments below. Okay, you guys are enemies. Just gonna surprise attack you.
Alert. Intercepting radio.
Right, this is Viper 1, copy.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper 1. We'll send additional squads.
But I have noticed a significant decrease in division views, so I know you guys are kind of getting sick of watching it. I don't know why I used that. Frankly, I've got some better games to play too, but I do want to finish this game.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 3. We have hostile contact at the South Munitions Dump. Engaging now.
I'm tempted to not even look for secrets, but I do want to. I want to play the way that I would normally play. I know you guys are getting tired of this game, but I really, really do. Hopefully you guys appreciate the fact that I'm playing it the way that I would normally. I'm not rushing super headfirst into this. I mean, I am, but not as much as I guess I could be. If that makes sense. Probably doesn't. I'm just looking real briefly for loot. Stuff. No, I'm just gonna go for it. Alright. Get some ammo blammo.
We're taking heavy fire! The LMB are... Shit! What the hell was that? But take cover! Everyone take...
There is no more time. Take those turrets offline now.
Trying. I'm almost done with the story, but after I get done with all the missions, I'm gonna get all the background stuff, the phone calls, all that good stuff in the background, and then we'll go into Dark Zone, and I do need to, which reminds me, that there is an update recently. I need to look into the daily quests. Daily and weekly quests that I have. Oops. Ammo blammo. Real brief. Alright.
Turret 3's running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back? Negative. Ravi's gone to check it out.
Not a big deal, we took care of it real quick.
Accessing defense control system. Disable the perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Okay. I'm coming, JTF. I know you're taking...
Alert.
Small arms fire.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support now.
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
Yep, the reinforcements of one person are inbound. You'd better be thankful for it. Alright, stuff. There's stuff over here. Thank you.
Hey, this grouping.
Okay. Move up. Up here, it's probably right below us. Oh well, I don't have time to look for it right now. Head out.
All JTF personnel be advised. We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Actually, no. I need some ammo before I do.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming! Find cover and dig in! Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear me?
Doing JTF. You are stupid mofos. Alright, I'm gonna use a water.
One block at a time. Arrive,
Intercepting radio
transmission. Fall back! I repeat, fall back! They're dug in too well! All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha! We're leaving!
Grand Central, report.
Sir! They're pulling back! We held it!
Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
That's right. You better run. Oh no, don't get cocky. Yay, I'm level 30. Alright. I unlocked daily missions. Assignments unlocked. Well, let's see what my assignments are. Can I... No. Yeah. Something else they added to was the gear level. What am I using? Submachine gun and assault rifle. You're 29. 4459. Maybe. No, not with a 20.
Hey, we just recovered a cell phone video of how those LMB bastards operate. It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys. But it's good to know what we're up against.
Okay. Just real briefly looking. Really don't want to take too much time with this. Alright, so now my goal is going to be to get level 30 gear. And... basically just level 30 everything's store. One new item. Four new... Oh, right, those are the stuff you pay for. No, thank you. Alright, intel. Let's... wait. I remember last time. I'm next to JTF. I can do this. Let's take a look at this real briefly. I can't imagine that's gonna go well for him. But wait a second. Did I honestly miss something back here? Did I honestly? No. Okay. That's right. It just starts over here.
Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York. Is he useful to us, Doctor? He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find. Then he's a priority.
All right. Question is, how do I get down there? Now play daily missions for unique rewards. It's kind of cool. I'll look at that in perhaps a bit. Fabric. Normally I would go pick that up, but I don't want to waste your guys' time doing it. Hello, I want to get down.
On your knees. Hands
That's fine, I guess I'll just have to take these guys out. Okay, good, he bled out. Come on. All right. Now, can I please drop this thing? No. All right, dumbass. All right. Wait, that's not where I'm going. Why did you change my focus?
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian...
Yeah. Already heard it before. Did I? I don't want to get involved in that. Very easily could, but I really do not want to. I want to get this mission done. Then I'll have most of the major missions done, except for, I think, one. We have one more major mission to go. And I could go get that phone call, but I'm not going to.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
All right. Investigate the consulate. I did watch my friends partially... Or my friend partially do this. Except he got his ass kicked. I, on the other hand, do not intend to do that. Okay, I see you. Okay, So I guess I do need to be down here. I'm just like rushing straight at these guys.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
Okay, I guess. Ooh, water. That's gonna be useful. Secure the server room. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick sweep. Yeah. Just so I know who's all around. Okay, six. So there's some upstairs and some down here. Alright, he's gonna... stupidly run at me. Where is he gonna come from? There. Good job, stupid. Alright, I'm gonna move up a bit.
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Okay, so what do I need to do? Be right here and do the thing.
Attention.
Alright, I'm gonna go up here, because I'm suspecting...
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Okay.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Okay. I need to find a better vantage. No. Up here. Okay. This'll work. Okay, I see you up there. I'm gonna light you on fire. Okay. Could have used a water on him, but honestly, is that gas down there? Down there. Okay, get some more ammo because I'm going to need it. This is gonna be fun. And this is the part that I kept seeing my friend die to over and over. We'll see. This looks vaguely. Yeah, this does look like that spot where he kept dying. I am either and don't intend to do this. Okay. Some shotgunners coming, so I'm gonna back up. Let them come to me. Alright, let's back up a bit. It's really just the shotgunners that he had issues with. I'm fine. Missed on my smart bomb. Okay, I'm gonna move up a bit. Okay. Well, that wasn't so scary.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy? Order to Scotty 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Horn it out.
This is one of the betrayers.
National law.
Sir, I will tell you again, we need to move you for your own safety.
I would believe you more readily had you not shot the consulate staff. Go right down.
Temporarily retreat-ish up here. And the only reason I'm doing that, well, a couple reasons. One, this guy is a little less scary than I thought. He probably could have been if he actually rushed me.
You are not U.S. Army. Go away now!
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system.
Oh, am I going to have to protect this? Okay. I'm going to go up here first. No? Okay. Oh, breaching from the other direction.
Alert. Intercepting your transmission.
This is Sorted Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Oh boy, fun. Okay, I see a bunch of snipery snipes. At least one. Oh, fool. Don't try to get me. You can't get me. Wasn't sure if that was a sniper light or a helicopter light. Okay, shit. I'm gonna do water. Shit. God damn it. If Fuck.
Agent's Shade Tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary.
Is it me?
Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Wow, you're just the friendliest friend that ever friended. That wasn't so bad. General Assembly. Alright, when are you going to tell me about the new Dealey report thing? No, you're going to tell me about it. While I'm waiting, let's go to the safe house.
Building behind heavy fortification.
Okay, Jack, talk to Jessica Kendall at the base.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Oh shit, firefight. Giant firefight. I'm just like taking all these fools down. Actually, I'm gonna get to the safe house first. I don't trust being in a cutscene movie. I will do that missing agent later. Really just want to get to this safe house. What? Here? Yeah, okay. Alright, let's briefly look at the intel, and then I'm going to stop the video.
We've got confirmation that green poison wasn't bred. It was coded. Specifically, he picked up on his buddy Chernenko's research about modifying virus genomes in a virtual space, kicked it up a few notches, and fed the result into an industrial protein replicator. What came out the other end was a working virus, one he could keep tweaking to achieve maximum effect. By which I mean, dead people.
Well, that's fun. Anyways, thank you so much for joining me. Hopefully we don't have a lot of videos left, but it is what it is. I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time looking around. I'm going to do a bunch of that off screen, like I said. But anyways, remember to like, subscribe, share, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.